Dancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous race?
Rudolph, met your nose so bright, would you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loving, as they shouted out with glee, Rudy the Red.
We are the Finger Family!
Okay.
Daddy Finger, where are you?
Let's say to Daddy Finger.
Here I am, Finger, where are you?
Check the floor, maybe he left something.
Do you do?
Okay, a carrot.
I think I see a guitar.
What?
At the back.
Another one?
Check the bag. Check that other bag. The one, that one there.
Where?
Look, someone forgot.
How do you do?
His glasses again?
I think it's better to read it out so everyone can hear what he said to you.
Oh does Rudolph loves the carrot?
Read it.
It looks like Rudolph loves carrot.
Okay, start reading it.
What?
Come on.
It says, you have been a very good girl.
Continue.
Beginning a...
Continue being a...
Kind, loving, and...
Obedient
daughter to your mom and dad, Santa Claus. What is that? What is that?
Christmas Eve, it says.
Oh, yes. What does these mean?
Yeah.
How can you know?
Of course.
What? He knows how to write my name because I wrote my name.
Mm-hmm. Okay, read it.
Thank you for the cookies and milk. Rudolph loves the carrot.
The reindeers.
The reindeers enjoyed the snack. What? What is it?
My favorite
color is red.
Remember, you asked him what color is his favorite on your letter. See, he told you.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. And
Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Reindeer
had a very shiny nose,
like a diamond.
And if you ever
saw it,
you would even say it glowed
like a light bulb.
All of the other
reindeer
used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph play in any reindeer games
like Candyland.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho.
Thank you, Santa. I love you. Merry Christmas.